All right, reopening the lines for tonight's Flash Vote after all the acts have performed. The act with the fewest votes will definitely be in the sing-off. But right now, the last of Louis' boys, the shampoo-phobe Luke Friend.
What's it like living away from home?
It's all right. I mean, I got my family ringing me, like, 20 times a day.
What?
My mum is my number one fan. She's always supported me, and she's been to every audition. And since I've been living in the house, she's always ringing me up quite a lot.
Hello, Mum. You all right, Mum?
At least every 2 hours.
Hi, Mum.
It's not a call, it's a text. Have you tidied your room? Have you gone for a shower? Are you brushing your teeth at night? Are you washing? Of course I'm washing.
She just called me a minute ago. Yeah, it's a bit embarrassing sometimes.
The other day, she called me in the middle of rehearsals.
I can't talk to you now, we're doing rehearsals.
It's a bit like, sorry, it's just my mum ringing me again.
Bye.
I kind of want to change my ringtone.
Lou, I've got a package here, mate.
This is the first time I've lived away from home.
I think it's from your mum.
I guess this is why my mum's a bit worried.
Dad, and I thought that you were fantastic at the weekend. Oh. And got you some PJs to wear at night so you don't get cold.
Yes.
My mum might be a little bit embarrassing, but I love her to bits, and I'm going to make sure I do her proud tonight.
Mum, I'm fine.
When it's burning low, only miss the sun when it starts to snow. Only know you love her when you let her go. And you let her go. Staring at the bottom of your glass, maybe one day you can make this dream last. But dreams come slow and they go so fast. You see it when you close your eyes. Maybe one day you could understand why everything you touch surely dies. Well, you only need the light when it's burning low. Only need the sun when it starts to snow. Only know you love her when you let her go. Only know you've been high when you've been low. Only miss the road when you're missing home. Same old empty feeling in your heart. Cause love comes slow and it goes so fast. Where you only need the light when it's burning low. Only miss the sun when it starts to snow.
Say about you this week, I do not know. You know, I have an awful soft spot for you. Louis knows that, don't you, Louis?
Totally,
yes,
totally.
I've told Louis. I think you're quite fabulous. Definitely. It was definitely, I loved your little ooh-oohs going along the way. But I want to ask you a question, Louis. Why the boat?
The boat?
Yes.
You know why?
Why?
Because he's sailing through to next week.
Ba-boom.
Well done, Luke. I do like your voice. I really do. I love the quirkiness that you have. The boat thing, I just don't get that. Louis's been spending too much time in the theatre for me. But let me just say one thing about you. I love your edge, OK? You didn't have an edge tonight. I like the rock side of you. I want you to get back to that next week. But it was a very nice performance and a brilliant song choice. Best song of this year, that song is.
you.
You know, Gaz, I don't know what you're talking about because I felt the edge. I felt some balls creeping up. A little bit of that, a little bit of hair on them balls. But no, I did. I felt a little bit of dreadlocks going into the performance because the original is so delicate, right? And I love that song. But you took it to church, you did all that, and you did it in a boat.
Luke, they're always talking about the boat for your hair. With me, it's all about your voice, you know? I love what you did with it. And you didn't just copy the original. You're different than anybody else. You're cool. You're Cool Hand Luke.
Let me assure you, in 7 years of doing the show, he has never been happier with himself than when he made that Sailing Through to Next Week live. Listen, like Nicole said, you took it to church and you did it in a boat to discuss. Are you happy?
Well, I'm going to do, whenever I do a song, I'm going to do everything my own way. There's no point doing it exactly like the original, how sure. I feel, so.
Sure.
I always like to quirk it up a bit.
And just picking up on Gary saying you lack a bit of edge, but I think you went for it tonight.
Yeah, I mean, I love the song, and I mean, I just went out for there and did it and tried to do it the best of my ability, so.
Thank you, Luke. Give it up for Luke Friends.